we just want to be alone.
Nakalimutan ko talaga yung lines.
Me personally, I saw how game my mom was to try new things. Kasi never naman siya nagigaming sa buong buhay niya. Pero ginawa talaga niya ng paraan para matuto sa mga pro players, sa amin. She really went through the steps just to see how it also feels in our position. And not just that, just to be able to relate to us, the Gen Zers.
Yes!
To portray someone who's like different from who she is in real life. Just nice to see. And just to do scenes with her in general, sobrang nakaka-overwhelm, pero hindi ko ever makakalimutan.
Nice.
Ako naman, I realized that he's really improved as an actor. And I'm so proud of you! Kasi there was a time na nakalimutan ko talaga yung lines ko. Kasi I was in awe looking at him. Ako yung paghatid sa school. Kasi talagang hinahatid ko yung kids ko sa school. At sinusundo ko sila. Ang problema lang, may gap kami dito. Ni Seth. Si Iya and Seth, may malaking gap. So, that's the difference lang between real life and real life.
For me, the difference kasi with me and Seth in terms of family, sobrang iba talaga. As compared to me in real life, I would say one thing that makes us similar is our love for what we do.
Nice.
And our eagerness to get better, I guess. Sa amin ni Mom, yung similarity, hindi ko alam. Sa relationship natin. I guess there are times we just want to be alone.
Uh-oh.
Eh, ganun din si Iya tsaka Seth. May pagka introvert din siguro kasi yung gaming eh ikaw lang naman yun nandun sa kwarto mo eh, pero ang dami mong kasama online, so I think yun yung aspect na yun. I don't think I'm fit for it kasi hindi ako masyadong magaling, but it seems really fun and I will always have respect now for
nice.
Pro players, streamers, anyone from that community.
I think that parents can support their kids who are gaming if they ask more questions than tell their kids what to do. Also, provide their kids with their insights on how they feel. They truly feel in such a way that's not combative, more of a discussion. So let's create a healthy, safe space for communication para yung ating mga gap lumiliit ng lumiliit. And in time, hopefully, ma-bridge yung gap kasi pinag-usapan na. Hindi lang siya binali. Iya is intense.
Ayun guys, GG will be showing January 24, 2024. That's 1-24-24 in cinemas. Bring your friends, your barkada, your family. Lahat ng gusto mong maka-experience ng ibang klaseng film. Please watch GG this coming January 24.
GG the movie, kaya nyo bang sumabay? Hindi lang to pang pamilya, pang esports pa.
We'll be right back.